I hope some people don't come with that whole liking popular things doesn't make you interesting, because, like, I know. I don't hate these things because they're popular. I hate them for other reasons. And before I go on and on, because you know I'll keep talking for this intro, I'm gonna get on with my list. I know I added this anime to my 2017 video, but it was only because one of my friends recommended me to put it in since it was really popular last year. I never really liked this show, and I feel it's somewhat due to the fact that I'm sort of stubborn with anime. I don't really like watching new animes that come out, and I'm still stuck with the same shows I've been watching since middle school. Anime like Naruto, Buck Butler, Attack on Titan, Hunter x Hunter, and Neon Genesis Evangelion, just to name a few. I thought that I would love My Hero Academia due to its constant praise and its great opening, but I watched the first episode and just felt it was not worth another watch. Now, I know some of you are like, literally everyone on the internet hates the show, but like, the show is going on its 12th season, so clearly some people are watching. And those some people also happen to be my entire family. I never understood the appeal of this stupid show, because it's not funny. And I know I shouldn't be the judge on what's funny or not, but I think we can all agree that what the Big Bang Theory tries to do with humor just falls flat on its face. So the whole point of the Big Bang Theory is basically like, ha ha ha, look at these nerds trying to socialize and be normal. Isn't that funny, America? Side note, nerd culture is on the rise. Things like comic books and playing video games aren't really necessarily taboo anymore. And now staying inside eating pizza and Chinese food all day is considered a mood, not nerdy. Is it because they're grown men and that's why it's considered nerdy?
I kick out a beautiful girl, making her feel unwanted and without self-esteem. AKA the future Mrs. Howard Wallowitz.
Hey, for the record, what you guys are doing is really creepy.
You know what? If it's creepy to use the internet, military satellites, and robot aircraft to find a house full of gorgeous young models so that I can drop in on them unexpectedly, then fine, I'm creepy.
Because I consider them more annoying and creepy. Also, what happened to that Young Sheldon show? I've seen so many ads about that on TV, but I never seen it on TV. Did it get canceled? I don't know. The point is, this show sucks. And Howard, or whatever his name is, looks like Ringo from The Beatles. Another show to add to that list of being criticized all over the internet but still raking in millions of views every episode, Riverdale. A riveting story for the teens that look 25 years old, horrible dialogue.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in.
And this. Yeah, this is such a great show. That dancing was just stellar. Oh my god. Obviously, with every adaptation, there will be changes, so I don't really hate the show for that. Mostly, I hate how corny the show is and how it basically follows the teen drama series handbook word for word. Also, making Miss Grundy a MILF, hot young MILF teacher that sleeps with Archie, and then making it somewhat promotional material, just like what they did with Betty and Veronica's kiss, was kind of disgusting. I feel like they watched the first episode of Pretty Little Liars and thought, teacher-student forbidden relationship, bro. It totally belongs in a teen romance. You know, write that down and add it into our show. I hate sports anime. The only sports anime I ever watched were Free, Kuroko no Basket, and Haikyuu? I can't say that. I literally don't know any other sports anime, oh my god. As I said before, I don't really like watching new anime that come out, and the only reason I was ever interested in this show in the first place was because I thought Yuria was funny from the clips I've seen on YouTube. And also, since there was a gay relationship that wasn't solely based on sex. There were cute moments in the show, but I really can't sit down and watch a full episode. I guess I just might not have any taste, but The Wings album was so underwhelming. I like Blood, Sweat, and Tears, Cypher Part 4, and Stigma, but I really didn't like any of the other songs. Even on the repackaged album, I only liked Spring Day and that supplementary song, You Never Walk Alone. I know each member worked really hard on each song, and I think they all sound amazing, but not really for me. I can't really explain it. I feel like out of all the albums, Wings would have to be my least favorite. I don't hate NCT Dream, I just really hate their songs. I love all of them. They're super talented, funny, and good looking, but they have the worst songs out of the NCT subunits. In my opinion. The only song I liked was Chewing Gum, and I wanted to like the other songs, but they kind of suck. I'm so fake. I literally have a Steven Universe plushie. There's nothing particularly wrong with the show. I love both the color and animation of the show, but it's another case of me not being able to invest myself in the story. I seemed bored throughout the episode I was watching. Since I randomly stumbled across it while I was channel surfing, maybe I'll give the show another try. Some people are turned off by their rabid fan base, but I honestly don't care because I'm not there for the fans. I'm there for the show. So it was boring to me, but hopefully if I'm in the right state of mind, I'll go back and watch it. Maybe with all these other shows that I hate, besides the Big Bang Theory, I'll go back and watch it another day. Maybe I'll like it. I don't know. But yeah, that's the end of my list. Yeah. It took me like so long to record this because I did not feel good for like ever. And I just did not feel like recording my voice because I hate it. But I got another microphone. I hope it sounds better. I hope it sounds better than my stupid like phone like microphone. Like my earphone microphone. So yeah. If you like any of these shows, please write in the comments for me to kill myself because I really need that right now. And and yeah, and I have a lot of bloopers, so I'm planning on making a video of all the times I messed up while recording, because I saved a lot, and a lot were from this video. That's why I never record my voice, because it's so hard to freaking record, because I keep messing up. That's why I don't record my voice a lot, and I make those stupid slideshows that my friend said she hates. So, yeah, because I hate my voice, and I hate the microphones I have, because I'm broke, and I can't get a $100 microphone. I'm sorry, oh my god. But anyways, I'll try and make a new video. I don't want to be like Cray Tyler. It's like, I'm going to come out with a new video next week. But then like, it's like a month later and I'm like, I'm sorry guys. School is so stressful. So I don't want to be the Cray Tyler of like anime YouTube. Because I got an anime icon. You can use a lot of anime stuff in it. Anyways, this went on for a long time because I didn't script this part. Came off the whim. So yeah. Yeah. Goodbye. And also, my computer takes forever to export videos. I hate Filmora. I want a MacBook, please. Someone buy me a MacBook. Whatever. Bye.